Oh, Mr. Boogie.
Can we keep him too?
Oh, focus! Sisters, my hocus pocus party potion is working. Quick, read me the last ingredient.
Frightful friends!
Frightful friends! Frightful friends! Oh, give me that. Frightful friends who add power to the potion. After all, a party is only as good as those you invite. What is this?
That's actually a very nice sentiment if you think about it.
You fools! We don't have any friends.
But Winnie, we're friends.
No, we are sisters. I have to like you.
No,
this may be the end.
Winnie, no.
I only wanted to throw the most glorious Halloween party this kingdom had ever seen.
You're so pretty.
Goodbye, cool
goodbye.
World.
Goodbye.
Another party to which I wasn't invited.
Maleficent! Oh, great one. If we thought you'd have come, we would have invited you, for sure.
We are not worthy!
Maleficent! She's a lot greener than I thought, and those horns are like...
Silence!
I'll consider it but an oversight, then.
Perhaps you would help us with our hocus-pocus party potion, so we may throw the most villainous Halloween party this kingdom has ever seen.
Perhaps.
We were wondering, Your Excellency, if you would help us with our last ingredient.
And that would be...
Frightful friends! Frightful friends!
Lore and legend are full of villainous fiends. I suppose for such an occasion, I could conjure a few.
I knew we would see eye to eye.
Listen well, all of you. If it is frightful friends that you request, each incantation calls forth a guest.
Hello, darling.
Come now, O queen, by power and right. Bring poison apples and give us a fright.
Poison apple!
From the underworld's ungodly domain, we call forth its ruler of death and disdain. Plots, a desire for fern all covered in spots.
Your bone!
Impress us, O pirate from a faraway land. Strike fear in our hearts with a hook or a hand. We invite and compel here a slithering snake with a sorcerer's power to give but not take. By thee we are graced. Though manners be proper, they are but two-faced.
Golden key! Marvelous! I've never seen so many frightful friends in one place!
Is this what it feels like to be popular?
Yes! My potion is almost complete. It's just missing one last thing. The hair of an innocent. Our not so scary friends to me. I put a spell on you. And now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I'm love. It's been 300 years, but I'm down to the day. Now the witch is back. I put a spell on you.